Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Before we get started, make sure you hit the big thumbs up button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell so you know whenever I post a new video. Today I'm going to be showing you one of my new things I got for Christmas. One. These are hints. Got this. And this is the last hint. There's a baby bottle. Ready? Three. Two, one. I got a newborn baby doll for Christmas. Yes, she's a doll. Where's her binky? Hold on, I have to find her binky. Here it is. It's a magnet binky, so just magnets to her mouth because the creators did that, so she doesn't have her. Like her mouth open, so like this, so like she doesn't have her mouth open. I'll be right back. I have to use the bathroom, so I'll be right back in a couple minutes. I'm back. I don't know how long I was in there, but yeah, I'm back. And I also got the slime for Christmas in my stocking. I changed the color, so. Yeah, oh yeah. I can show you guys the stuff she came with. She didn't come with this, but my mom got me this, and I use it. It's now hers. It was like a white squishy, and then I got to color it. Then I got this. She came with this bottle, like I showed you. In this, and she came in this outfit with the hat and the little footy pajamas, and came with the binky, and she's like adorable. No, she's not real. Because I said newborn baby doll, not newborn baby. And, yeah, her eyes are closed. Because I think that's more cute. I think it's creepy when their eyes are open. And, yeah, she came with this outfit. She's 25 inches. I don't know how much she weighs, but she's like, she feels like a real baby. I prayed with my cousins yesterday when we were having Christmas dinner. We went to my aunt's for Christmas dinner, and they thought it was a real baby because I showed them a picture of her, which I'll show you guys in a minute. So she came with these socks, all the stuff I showed you, this, she didn't come with this, but then she came with this, all that. Then she came with these pants, back, front. Bib, you can switch it so you can either do skinny or just regular flowers. So if you want to ever do that, if I ever want to do that, all I have to do is button it and put it on like this. But unless I want to do the cat, all I have to do is flip it. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Then she came with this cute little kitty cat onesie. What she wears a 3 months outfit. Yeah, she wears 3 months clothes, so. That's cool. I can actually buy clothes for her if I ever wanted to. Yeah. Also got, hold on, got my nails done. I got them purple and yellow because I think it's really cute. And then I got, don't drop, two makeup palettes. I got a Who one and a nude one, and I got this lipstick, pink lipstick, like pinkish red, like this color. And I got some brushes. I'm gonna put this one on. I make it colorful, like more colorful, by using one of the eyeshadows in here. So, don't do anything by that. Gotta open it. I have to spread the eyeshadow I used out or it will get ruined. Now I use just the extra one I used. And I wipe it. Swipe out my pants. What's it like? These are all the colors in the Who one. And these are all the colors in the nude one. I like the Who one more. But I use the nude one too. I'm gonna do some of my makeup. So I'm gonna grab this brush and I'm gonna do like this really cute color. I'm gonna do, since my nails are purple and purple and yellow, I'm gonna do brown and yellow because I think it's like cooler colors. So first I'm gonna take this, the brown. It's like a pinkish brown. So I'm just gonna wipe it on top of my eyes. Okay. Then I'm gonna take my finger and do the yellow. I'll do it after. I'm just gonna rub this in with my finger. I'm gonna take the camera and look. I actually like it like this. It's got like pimples down here. Yes, I got like this. I like it. I'm gonna go grab my headband, I'll be right back. headband on. Got my nail file. Let's file my nails. Oh no, I kind of messed it up. No, I did these on my own, so I did not get them done. My mom did, so. I'm slime if I didn't show you guys this. I don't think I did. I don't remember. I got slime. So. Here my nails. I think I'm gonna keep my how I do my makeup like this. I think it's way cute. It's clear now, hold on. I use my eyeshadow and sorry, I got my lips really red, so. I guess I'm gonna do this every time if I don't have lipstick. Take my chapstick that I have, use my eyeshadow, and it makes my lips look brighter instead of just using regular chapstick. The reason why I called it lipstick is because technically now it's lipstick because you can actually see the color. It's not chapstick anymore. Okay, I got up. My mom's boyfriend just texted her, so yeah, I'll be back. Thank you.